EO platform is a true peer-to-peer e-commerce loyalty blockchain platform. Its aim is to empower blockchain merchants and consumers worldwide with decentralized and secure P2P technology. This will drive customer satisfaction and loyalties through merchants' tradable EOs as well as successfully many of the challenges in the e-commerce segment. The challenges for players in this giant market are key, including customer loyalty, achieving profitable long-term growth, and choosing the right technology and partners, among others. At the same time, the tremendous evolution of blockchain technology is radically changing the way many markets operate. Important USPs of blockchains like transparency, coherency, cost-effectiveness, and effective integration with processes at all levels of the business can bring to the e-commerce market endless opportunities. E-commerce loyalty. Finding and acquiring new customers can be a huge challenge. The reasons can be many, but the customer loyalty stats don't lie. It's probably 500% more expensive to convert new ones than to keep current customers. Fetching a new customer from the clutch of an imminent competitor is like an everlasting headache for marketers. When it comes to personalized online experiences in the US, the most popular factors were website optimized by the device, desktop, tablet, mobile, and promotional offers for items the customer is strongly considering. Customer loyalty. It is a key issue as it takes lots of efforts for companies to make a new customer and to maintain the same customer for a long time. One of the reasons why e-commerce companies face the struggle while building trust and loyalty with the customer is because a seller and a buyer don't know each other, nor they can see each other while making a transaction, unlike street shopping. It takes few transactions, time and plenty of efforts by the company to build the customer trust and loyalty. Achieving profitable long-term growth. Increasing sales is one way to grow the business, but in the end, what matters most is profitability. Online retailers must always find ways to cut inventory costs, improve marketing efficiency, reduce overhead, reduce shipping costs, and control order returns. Choosing the right technology and partners. Some online retailers may face growth challenges because their technology is limiting them, or they have hired the wrong partners, agencies, to help them manage their projects. Retailers wanting to achieve growth must build on a good technical foundation. They must choose the right shopping cart solution, inventory management software, ML software, CRM systems, analytics, and so much more. In addition, hiring their own partners or agencies to help them implement projects may also limit their growth. Online retailers must choose carefully who to work with. Groupon factor. Groupon, a true success story of pre-blockchain era, has taken advantage of the collective buying power of its users to offer deep discounts for services and products. The business model is a combination of coupon discounts and group buying. Coupon discounts and group buying are old concepts which date back to the late 19th century and early 20th century, respectively. In 1887, Asa Candler, a partner with the Coca-Cola company, was the first to utilize coupon discounts as an advertisement strategy. Candler made use of various avenues, such as magazines, mail, employees, and sales representatives to distribute complimentary coupons to potential customers. Blockchain and e-commerce. Blockchain e-commerce seems to be the word of the year. Well, more like for the years to follow too. The early developments in the application of blockchain and the proliferation in its adoption say a lot about its future and how it could shape the world of e-commerce. Alibaba, the e-commerce giant, is investing heavily into blockchain to track genuine food products and verify the authenticity of the items. EO Vision. EO reinvents existing loyalty systems in order to provide more flexibility, control, and enhanced benefits for merchants in order to guarantee the highest possible level of consumer satisfaction for the incurred marketing expenditures. EO loyalty system allows business owners to create a new level of interaction with consumers and, most importantly, provides the opportunity for consumers to freely exchange their EO offers with other consumers for other EOs which are needed more for those trading parties. ICO details. Token symbol EOX. Platform Ethereum. Type ERC20. PAVI Ethereum. Token price on EOX 25 cents. Soft cap is reached. Minimum investment 200 EOX. Find out more about the project today by visiting their website. This is the end of my video. Thanks everyone for watching and enjoy EO platform.